What?
Yeah.
Now, I know y'all been telling about how you got into Harlem Dust, but everybody knows from underground rappers how you got started. What how y'all got going? Because I know everybody gonna come out of the store. Everybody got started for the underground.
Well, myself, Maverick and Swab, we're brothers, so it's like a family thing going on. PZ is right here, is our first cousin, so we've been singing all our lives together.
You got a lot of practice.
Oh, for sure, lives. Sure. And actually, we started the group when we met Dante in high school. So we just kept it going, singing the talent shows, churches, everything could be, you know, singing, everything would be singing. So one day we sang at this talent show. We didn't even win the talent show, but a guy from the radio station heard us and liked what he heard and invited us to sing on his radio show. Mm-hmm. So we sang over his radio show.
What radio station?
That was 79, a box over there in Houston. Mm-hmm. Then we, you know, people were
talking about that too. When I was down there,
yeah,
talking about the year.
Yeah.
See how y'all got started, just got on the radio and everything, right?
Oh, yeah. Got on the radio, we sang. The response was cool. Yeah, like managers and producers calling, trying to find out who we were. And before we left, the guy at the radio station was like, I know a few record execs. Before I leave, you want me to give him a call? We're like, yeah, good. So we got on the phone, we came to the attention of Eric Brooks at Virgin Records, and we sang for him a cappella. And that was it.
It
was like, the next time I'm in Houston, I want to meet with you all. You're like, whatever, man. You're going to come down and meet us. So he came down, and we sat and talked, and we sang a few songs to him, and we said, I want you back.
Now, from that time, from the radio to actually get the time, how much time was that between that time?
Check out our new video. Whatever.